Alright, so I'm Hagios. There is a encrypted vault right here by the start. I'll just drop down there. So this needs a code breaker, and if you're playing on normal mode, you would need a code analyzer. It's pretty easy to get to this. So sometimes it might be here, sometimes it might not be, so keep that in mind.